The worst sin a man can commit is sin of ungratefulness.
Trust us. You don't know agents around the world, World Bank, UNESCO, WHO. These are things they want to look at. They want to look at how fiscally responsible are we as a state. That is what has helped us to move up the ladder the way we have done now.
The evidence of the adjudicated questions about all over the state.
The only way we can reduce poverty is to increase our economic base. And this is one of them.
Ebonyi State Government, through the governor of the state, wants to provide you a means to a cleaner livelihood.
We promised the Ebonyans that this place will be completed in less than 3 weeks. And we are still less than 2 weeks. So, Excellency, we are indeed very happy and we are proud of you, sir.
The only way we can position Ebonyi State is that all of us make our contribution. This is the way we can organize ourselves and give our government more robust support so that in the end, His Excellency may achieve better success as a government and as a people.
We have had 15 years of the lockdown in Ebonyi State. What we have seen in the last 6 months has made that history, a forgotten history. We are indeed grateful to you, sir. All of us here, we come with one spirit, one language, one philosophy, one understanding. That the worst sin a man can commit is sin of ungratefulness.